Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Super Mario 3. That disgusting sun is out. It's like 9 in the morning, the time you don't want to be awake, if you're me. I know some people are, like, morning people, but I'm the kind of guy that enjoys the midnight to 4 a.m. shift. Well, we made it to World 5, so I'm pretty happy about that. I'd be pretty pumped if I actually completed this game. Like, actually put a complete series on my channel. Alright. Ugh. Something secrets up there, but I'm just gonna go this way. Because I missed. If you can't tell, I'm really super tired. Because normally I'm in bed by now. Alright. So the goal is to at least not die. Go through the. We can do this. It's just Mario Bros. You just jump and then you hit the thing at the end. Alright. So as most of you know, World 5 is famous for its Tanuki suits. World 3 get a lot of frog suits, World 5 get a lot of Tanuki suits. And I always thought this world was really cool. Because you see almost nothing. There's like 3 levels. But you all know what happens. I almost never do this castle either. Like, I'd rather do World 3, I think. Probably. I don't actually remember. It's been a while since I played this. Even though I do play it often. We're gonna risk it. It was a lot safer than I thought it was. This was short. I'm not wrong, right? This seemed like a really short fortress. Yeah, the fortress only gives you a bridge to... Gotcha. It gives you a bridge so, like, if you die, you can not have to do World 1 and 2, or Level 1 and 2. Okay, you do not have to leave a comment about that one. I know what I did wrong. You don't have to tell me. Stomp on them. Ugh. If you stomp on them, they die. You have to hit them from underneath. I'm gonna lure him out. You want. One of the best game or best items in any Mario game. That was a weird sound. It sounded like I lost my leaf feather thing. You know, another thing is, everyone I know calls them feathers in this game, even though they're not feathers until Super Mario World. They are leaves. So how about that? Honestly, that could just be my family, because I don't know. I don't really talk about this game much with other people, other than the fact that I tell them it's my one of my favorites. Oh, speaking of family item names, my family never called Bowser Bowser. We always called him King Koopa. And another thing I totally don't understand is my parents would call getting a mushroom, they'd call it getting size. They'd be like, oh, you gotta grab your size. I never really registered that as an adult. Like, they used to do this when I was like 3 or 4 or whatever, and I thought nothing of it. I was just like, yeah, that's what it's called, man. I get it. But then I got older, and I called them mushrooms, and I never, like, revisited- oh my god. I never revisited that until recently, that they called it a size. Like, it's clearly not a size, it's a mushroom. I'm gonna talk to these people about this. Alright, this is a level I usually just fly through because they give you enough speed. I think they want you to fly through it. Sorry about the buttons, it is loud. Anyway, you come up to the sky, and it's really cool because you can see the little island as if you're really high in the sky. I bet you knew that. I bet you knew most of the things I told you. Oh. I thought this was gonna be extra lives. What was even the point? I could die and just, like, get it back, but whatever. I have been treating this game like I treat RPGs, where I collect the items and I never use them. I always think, oh, I'll just use them later. And then I never do. And then you end up at the final boss with 17 elixirs that you still don't use. I know why I don't do this one. I always go the other route. Jeez. Boo-shoo-shish. It's fine. I have 19 lives. I don't need those coins. I might have needed those guys. Maybe not. They didn't give me enough room to jump. Or maybe I didn't give myself enough room to jump. Oh boy. I should be making these jumps. I'm not a buffoon. I'm not even talking or cracking jokes, so like, there's no excuse. It's not like I have my mind on other things. I strictly have it on jumping these stupid beetles. Alright. We'll just do 7 first. I have no business living through what I lived through. I snatched defeat from the jaws of victory. I swear, I will be one more level. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. See? It's really easy. All I had to do was go to the right. Alright, we can beat this. In the bag. And I know sometimes there's items in these blocks, but I don't know what... I don't know what causes them to appear. And Tanuki suit. Oh, leaf. Bummer. Alright, we'll give this guy one more try. Alright, it's quiet time. It's time to be serious. Okay, this... I cannot ruin this. No! Okay. Okay. I might just be the best gamer, alright? I'm just gonna throw that out there. Best gamer, right here. Alright. Next time, I'm gonna take on that fortress and beat this world. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you then. Thank you.